Hello guys, I'm Vivek Kumar. In this video, I'm going to say about how to successive evals is occurred in a string. So that we import a java.util.dot scanner and using public class and class name as two evals and public static void main of string of args. Next we're using scanner function and scanner is equal to new scanner of system.in. And next we're getting user input so that using a system.out.println of enter text. And string str equal to s.next.nextn of, and getting a word, so using string word of equal to string str.split of, and string str1 equal to aeiou a small letter and capital of aeiou, and next int count equal to 0, and next we getting a user input so using a system.out.println of the two successive evals in a string. So that using a for loop and for of int I equal to 0 and I less than string dot l of my l of length of minus 1 and I plus plus. If string dot contains of word of I and I and a string 1 of contains word of I plus 1. This condition is satisfied, then it count plus equal to 1 is satisfied. Then system dot out of println of word of I and plus word of I plus word of I plus 1. Then using and getting user input like system.out.println of total input, total cost, total counter. Now we run the program. Now it's asking the enter text. So they're giving a please read this info. Now it's showing two successive bubbles in a string are EA and EA and IO. The total count of the two successive bubbles in a string is 3. And next we're going to see about the word searching a word. So we're using a import java.util.scanner and a public class and class name is search a word. Next using public static void main of string of args and scanner function and scanner is equal to new dot new scanner system dot in. And next we getting a enter so next we getting user input so that we're using a system dot out dot println of enter a text and string str equal to s dot text line and string word of and string word of equal to string dot split of and system.out.println of enter the word to be searched. So we're using a string search equal to s.textline and int count equal to 0. And next we're getting a user input like a system.out.println of enter the given word occurred in the text in the question. And using a for loop and for of int I equal to 0 and int I less than word.length and I plus plus. Word of I equal to word of I plus B place and word of if word of I dot equals search then count count plus equal to 1 then search the system dot output out dot println of I plus 1 then you're getting a user input like system dot out dot println the number of times the given word occur in the text. Now we run the code. Now it's asking to enter the code. So they're giving a this is the Java software application. Now it's asking enter the word to be searched. So giving a word as the. Now it's showing the given word occurred in the text in the position as 3, and number of time in the given word occurred in the text is 1. Next we're going to see the word. The string convert to be lowercase to uppercase. So that we first of all you're importing a Java dot utility scanner and public class a string and public static void main of string of args. And next we're getting a user input like a user input, so that using scanner function scanner s equal to new scanner of system.in. And next we're getting a user input like a system.out.println of enter the text. And string str1 equal to s.nextLine of. And string upper equal to str.to uppercase. And we're getting an input like enter the original number is and converter string is. Now we run the program. Now it's asking the enter the text. This is an Eclipse software. Now the original string is this is an original Eclipse software. Original string is a lowercase and the converter string is uppercase. That's all guys, thank you for watching.